Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises, and to this video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Exodus, chapter 14. Let's get started now. Exodus chapter 14 tells the story of the Israelites crossing the Red Sea as they fly from Egypt. This event is one of the most famous and significant moments in the entire Old Testament, as it represents God's powerful intervention on behalf of His people. The narrative is full of drama and tension, as the Israelites find themselves trapped between the Red Sea and Pharaoh's army, with seemingly no way out. However, through Moses, God provides a miraculous escape, dividing the waters of the sea and allowing the Israelites to cross on dry ground before causing the waters to come crashing down on the pursuing Egyptian army. The story of the crossing of the Red Sea teaches us several important lessons about God and His character, as well as providing us with some practical insights for our daily lives. First and foremost, the story is a testament to God's power and sovereignty. When the Israelites were trapped and seemingly without hope, God intervened in a powerful and miraculous way, showing that He is always in control and always working for the good of His people. This is a message that we can take to heart in our own lives, no matter what challenges or difficulties we might face. Just as God parted the Red Sea for the Israelites, He is able to intervene in our own lives and provide a way forward even when all seems lost. Another important lesson from this story is the importance of faith and trust in God. The Israelites were called to trust God even when things seemed impossible, and their obedience and faithfulness were rewarded with a miraculous deliverance. Similarly, we too are called to trust God even when we can't see a way forward or understand what He is doing in our lives. As the Apostle Paul writes in Romans 8:28, "And we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose." Even when we don't understand God's plan or His ways, we can trust that He is working for our ultimate good and that His purposes will ultimately be fulfilled. Finally, the story of the crossing of the Red Sea teaches us the importance of obedience to God's commands. Moses was called to lead the Israelites out of Egypt, and his obedience to God's instructions was critical in bringing about their deliverance. In the same way, our obedience to God's commands is essential in our own lives, as it enables us to experience the blessings and benefits of following Him. As Jesus Himself said in John 14:15, "If you love me, keep my commands." In terms of practical applications for our daily lives, the story of the crossing of the Red Sea offers several insights. First and foremost, it encourages us to trust in God's power and sovereignty, even when things seem impossible. When we are faced with difficult circumstances or seemingly insurmountable obstacles, we can take heart in the knowledge that God is in control and is able to provide a way forward. Secondly, the story encourages us to remain obedient to God's commands, even when it might be difficult or unpopular. We can be confident that following God's instructions will ultimately lead to our own deliverance and freedom, just as it did for the Israelites. Finally, the story of the crossing of the Red Sea encourages us to look for God's miraculous interventions in our own lives. While we might not always see such dramatic displays of His power, we can be assured that God is at work in our lives and is able to do far more than we could ever imagine or think. In conclusion, the story of the crossing of the Red Sea is one of the most powerful and memorable events in the entire Old Testament. Through this narrative, we learn important lessons about God's power and sovereignty, the importance of faith and trust in Him. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!